It was a special day for the Dunkle family of Arroyo Grande at the Central Section Individual Girls Tennis Championships. This morning at Redwood High in Visalia, Delanie Dunkle and her sister Peyton squared off in the finals, and it was Delanie capturing the title in straight sets, 6-3, 6-1. Dunkle also captures Arroyo Grande's first ever CIF Individual Tennis title. The Dunkle sisters will be back in action on Tuesday for the Eagles Division I Team Championship at Clovis North.